Right. Okay, there we go. I can't for the life of me remember where I put this stupid bear thing. Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go. Now that should not be in the way. Okay. And away with iTunes. So that was, if you listen to it, that was 23rd Century Life. From the album Motorwave. Motorway, not Motorwave. That sounds silly. good album. Check it out, I guess. I lowered my microphone. I hope I'm not too quiet. Just with the peaking and stuff, it's dumb. It's dumb. I don't have the perfect setup yet, but I'm working on it. Oh right, the borders. I forgot about the borders. There we go. Now I have borders. Great. Okay. Again, eh? I suppose it's my fault. I told you before that I would make you spaghetti. It's only natural that you would want to see me. Blah blah blah. Well, I understand. Papyrus is hungry too. Hungry for justice. Wow. Do I survive this fight? I doubt it. You cannot speak to me. Away from the screen for 1 second, and I'm dead. No. Right, okay. The pirate's head of the royal god. Yeah. That was me doing it, yeah, not the pirate's. Ha ha ha. Okay. I will not lose. I will do my best. Vampires, no. Vampires, wait, no. No. Jesus, again? The virus, no! Persistenter. That is wrong! Grammatically wrong! Not as persistent as the virus, the persistentistinist. Yeah. Happy, no. Grind time, no. How could this happen to me? Monster, please fight me. There we go. I need to stop looking at other things. Well, you won. Okay, so that's one more bicycle. To be a snow puff. Snowder puff girls. No, that was bad. That was really bad. Can I fight you again? Please. No. Yes. You need to fight. What? I was not moving. Idiot. Idiot. You cannot beat me. Yes, you can. Oh. A weight has been lifted. Whoa! Victory! Onwards! Hello? Oh, Jesus. Ick. Don't come back, no! I'm dead again. I'm so sorry. I asked for her.
No.
No money. Nope.
No.
Gah. Grind. If you die, you just gotta grind. Something was missing. And there it is. Now it's back. Puppy. Why do I always do that? Looking away from the screen! You're awkward, Jerry. You're awkward! Yeah, heal. Please, no fighty. I keep doing that. Wait, how did I end up outside? Bicycle? Yeah. Bicycle. Okay. Should I eat my unicycle? I don't think so. Let's do this! I keep doing that. Stop doing that. Stop. Stop it. 57. Should I? I don't know.
Focus.
Focus. Back again. Yep. Hungry for justice. Happy books away. Hurry up and get to waterfalls, I can just look. No! I'm gonna die again! Hurry up and get to waterfalls, I can just look. No! I'm gonna die again! Use your stupid special attack already. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, I'm alive. No! I will use the special attack! I think my stream needs to be a bit higher here. Let's do this. I have papyrus right here. Wait, is my gameplay? It is. Oh, that's just awesome. Yeah! While I'm in a folder, that's cool, Pacifist. That's real cool. That's not fair. Wait, maybe I don't. Where did my Pacifist stuff go? I don't want to use stuff that others have made. That would be nice. But Pacifist. I'm gonna beat you! I'm gonna beat you! Wait, I should have healed. Oh no, I'm so dead! Okay. My special attack! What the heck? That's my special attack! Hey! You stupid dog! You hearing me? Stop munching on the phone! Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with this special attack! Oh well. I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Here's an absolutely normal attack. I don't think so, puppy. Jesus. No. What are you? Cool. Dude. And a bone on a skateboard. Oh no, please don't. Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, because you're shaking in your boots. Therefore, I, the Great Papyrus, electrical grink, I will spare you, human. No, I will spare you. Okay, this papyrus needs to go. No. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Anna is going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard, and my friend quantity will remain stagnant. What did you say? Let's be friends. Really? Wanna be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wally, we haven't even had our first date, and we're already managed to friend zone. Who knew that all needed to make vows was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, human. Here, I hereby grant you the permission to pass through, and I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit. Except someone with a powerful soul. Like you! That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power! And us monsters can return to the surface! Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is... well, he's a big fussy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain. If you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home, being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. Etc. Bye, Papyrus. Oh, jeez. Well, this is awfully quiet, but okay. Let's go heal and save. Because I don't want to redo that fight again. That would suck. And saved. Oh, that feels great. Okay, let's keep going. Wait, healing items? Nah. I won't be needing them anyway, right? Is Undyne Fight 1 up ahead, or is this just plot stuff? I don't remember. Okay, fine, let's do the date. So, you came back to have a date with me! You must be really serious about this. Bicycle. Hi. Hi, Mallow? What did I even call you? I'm sorry. I'll have to take you. Someplace really special. A place I'd like to spend a lot of time. Oh, Papyrus, where are you taking me? Oh my god, where are we going? Oh, it's my house! Swing your arms from side to side. Man, I love their house. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sans, please pick up your sock! Okay. Don't put it back down! Move it! Okay. You moved it 2 inches! Move it to your room! Okay. And don't bring it back! Okay. Still here! Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Forget it! And then there's a pet rock with sprinkles. Wait, it doesn't have sprinkles on it. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. I guess it is. You can't see them. They're magical. Hi, Peppy. Welcome to... I don't even. Enjoy. Oh, let's do the thing. Does this not work? No. I forget it. Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. On the swap version of his pants? Yeah. Polaris! We must go! Adventures are ahead! I don't fucking... How do you do underswept sans? Papyrus. Sans, please. I've tried to impersonate you. Sans, stop flogging my life with incidental music! No, please continue. Please continue. Oh, that was too loud, I'm sorry. That's my room! If you've finished looking around, we could go in and... do whatever people do when they date? Go inside? Yeah, sure. I love Papyrus's room. This race car bed is so cool! There are adult-sized race car beds for sale on, like, Chinese eBay. Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you! Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. Even though it basically just happened. The internet's quite popular there. Oh, I'm sure. Yeah, you are. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Jeez, I didn't mean to say that. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona, always sending me bad puns in a goofy font. Oh man, who's that troll? That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. The next book is another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Alright, I've already seen all of your stuff before, so... if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Yes. Okay, dating start! Here we are, on our date! I've actually never done this before. But don't worry! You can't spell prepared without several letters for my name! Jeez, oh wow, I forgot about that animation. I snagged an official dating rule book from the library! We're ready to have a great time! Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on your keyboard for dating hut. It's Friday? Oh, it is Friday. Really did. Wowie, I feel so informed. So what's the crime battle again? I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2. Ask them on a date. Human, I, the great Papyrus, will go on a date with you. Yes. Really? Wowie! I guess that means it's time for part 3. Step 3. Put on nice clothes to show that you care. Wait a second. More clothing? That bandage hanging off of you. You're wearing clothing right now! Not only that, earlier today, you were also wearing clothing! No! Could it be? You wanted to date me from the very beginning! Ah! No! You planned it all! You're way better at dating than I am! No! Your dating power! Don't think you've bested me yet. I'm the great Papyrus. I've never been beaten at dating, and I never will. I can easily keep up with you. You see, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold, I'm dying. Yeah! What do you think of my secret style? I love it! Sure! Fucking basketball shoulders! No! A genuine compliment! critical hit! However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid! This fate won't escalate any further, unless you find my secret. But that won't happen. I will find it! It's too obvious! Can I poke your face? My hat? Oh, okay, I guess his whole face is his hat then. My hat. My hat! Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you! Oh, you know what this is? Of course. Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right. But oh, so wrong. This ain't any plain old pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti, finely aged in an oaken cask, then cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. Eat it. Oh, come on, it can't be that bad. Ha, risk. My passionate expression. You must really love my cooking. And by extension, me. Maybe even more than I do. Ah! Oh. No. I'm so sorry, Papyrus. Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I tell you. I, Papyrus. Boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh. Shoot! Shoot! Tomaranai! Beyblade! Okay, whatever. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean, I tried really hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I learned that I should never wear Mickey Mouse pants again. Undertale does love for me, etc. A dark person of passion, with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything, human. I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend. And act like this had all never happened. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday, you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you the second. I have you settled for second best Jesus. Etc. Goodbye. Come back. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. Yeah. Oh, Papyrus, you're the best. Right, okay. Just leave me in your room, will ya? Let's save. Wait. Right, so that went well. Right. Oh, there we go. Waterfall! I wanna sleep. Ugh. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. This is an echo flower. I'm not gonna do that.
Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell her parents I'm here, huh? Sand.
What's that behind you? What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to build these. Wanna come? Sure, whatever. Well, if you insist, I'll pour myself away from my work. Oh, sense, you silly. Over here. I know a shortcut.
Hex!
Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone! Hey, everyone. Hi, Sense. Greetings, Sense.
Hi, Elsesley.
Hey, Sense. Weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago?
Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour.
You must be thinking of brunch.
Oh, you're so funny.
Here, get comfy.
Sense, please.
Oops. Watch where you sit down. Sometimes weirdos put whoopee cushions on the seats. Jesus. Anyway, let's order.
What do you want?
I want some fries, please. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Philby, we'll have a double order of fries. Grilps. So, what do you think of my brother?
He's cool!
Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. You'd only take the thing off if you absolutely had to. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Yum. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup?
No, thanks.
More for me.
Ah, Sans.
Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree Paris tries real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be part of the royal guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the... Oh no, I said it right. He went to the house of the head of the royal guard, Jesus. I begged her to let him be in it. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. There we go. It's still a work in progress. I'm not very good at voicing Sans. Shouldn't we call it that? Reading Sans's text boxes. That's more like it. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever heard of a talking flower? No? So you know all about it. The echo flower. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them, and they repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes, when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to him. Flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. It's okay, K-Sans. I'll protect Papyrus. Papyrus Protection Platoon. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. Yeah, wow, Sans. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? It's just 1,000 G. No, 10,000 G. Just kidding. Grill me. Put it on my tab. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Yeah, I wonder what that was. You didn't even eat your fries. Wait, I want to talk to Doggo. Doggo! I'm thinking of getting a spike collar to show off my personality. It makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take before I walk, please. I'm sure it'll work. Right, let me just, I think I want to go save again. Nah, probably shouldn't. Wait, there's a save point up ahead anyway, so it doesn't matter. I don't know if the shortcuts would have been faster or not, but whatever. Let's keep going. It's almost time for a first undying encounter. But first, there'll be the, let's see, shop, Temme Village, Flower Puzzle Room, Sans Telescope, I think. Maybe not in that order. Hi, Sam. Let's hang out again sometimes. Yeah, it's sometime. What is this behind your thing? Sans, what are you doing? Must be with determination. Here we go. Alright. A box heater. What was this again? I think one of the items is either behind a waterfall or huh? There is a camera behind the waterfall. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. How do you do this? Or is it like up top? Oh, gosh, I don't remember. That's what being tired, feeling tired does to you, man. Oh, there it is. This is your do. Will you take it? Sure. You got the old to do. Anything for better stats, to be honest. There you go. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Ah, don't push me. Oh. Oh, it's already on dime time. Hi, Peppy. Oh, now I remember, was it, I think it was Joel's stream. Yeah. Pyrus survived. Despite getting killed. And it was still in this cutscene. But, hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. Regarding the human I called you about earlier. Bleh. Huh? Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, Undyne. But in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul for yourself? No, yourself. But, Undyne, you don't have to destroy them. You see. I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. Papyrus, no. Aw, oh, man, Undyne is the best, isn't she?
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome!
I'm so jealous! What did you do to get her attention? Huh? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Yeah, take it easy, kid. Feeling of dread hangs over you. But you stay determined. Yes. Undyne is not too bad. Yeah. Okay. So, now it's the flower puzzle. Wait. There we go. Whee! No. There. Coolio! He's gonna check something. We're cool, we're cool. So, right, okay. So, some puzzles and iron. Flex! Attack increases for you do. Flexing compass, okay. Hi, Peps. The skeleton? Awesome using him. Oh, Jesus. Okay, do not read chat while playing. I won't lose though. You. No. Aaron, please. Aaron flexes very hard. He flexes his all out. He won. Oh, 30 gold.
You know how many bicycles I can buy for that?
Right, okay, so. Used to be 4. Yeah, I know, I love Undertale. Wait, no, I did that wrong. Bell, please. That bell sprite. Hi, Cookie Lord! Let's see, I think it's just like that. God. Yeah, it is. Okay. I remember. This music is kind of loud. Okay. Here we go! Oh. Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy! I just dialed every number sequentially. Oh god, that word. I'm sorry. I am not English speaking person. Hello. Yeah. So, what are you wearing? I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a dusty tutu. Is that true? Are you wearing a dusty tutu? Well, yes. So you are wearing a dusty tutu. Got it. Wink wink. Have a nice day. Wishing room. Alright, okay, I'm not gonna read this dialogue. Because it takes a while. Washua, everyone's favorite little washer. Hey! You ask Washua to clean you. Green means clean. Oh.
No. No.
Washua. No. Okay, gotcha. God. Washua, don't kill me. Sans, have you messed with this? I don't sound like that. Oh, I'm sorry for virus. I mean, Peps. Oh my. So like, why is this here again? It's just for decoration. Sensational. So true. They're both so great though. Oh, all right. We're undying. Gee. Yikes. No. You don't defeat me. Not poorly drawn swords. I mean spears. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. That was quick. Okay. Sure. Whatever. Oh no. Yo-yo, stay determined. I'm trying, man. Oh no. How far back was that? Oh, it wasn't too bad. Okay. Well, I'm fully healed, so this isn't really a whole lot I can do. Undyne's a bit fishy, aren't you? Gotta love her, though. Yikes. Wait, I said that last time, too.
No!
I'm not doing very well. Ha! Okay. Ah, okay. Oh, I get it! Oh, your Pep's a skeleton! Yeah. Now I understand. Go, Cookie Lord. it really looks like it hurts. What would swept monster kid be like? I'm sorry, I'm not super read up on under swept head cannons or anything. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky? If you were standing just a little bit to the left. Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Ouch. Monster Kid, are you okay? Squeak. How will it do it? How will the mouse extract the cheese from the crystal? It's just one of many mysteries. I'm thinking about getting into telescope business. It's normally 50,000 G to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Use the telescope. Do we want to? Ah, heck it. Oh, I can't see anything. Why is that? Oh, sounds. You rascal. You aren't satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. Ah, sounds. Right, this thing.
What's the star?
Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? No, but I like to be man. No. I'd love to buy some ice cream. Fortunately, I thought of a solution! Punch cards! Yeah, punch cards. Actually, I think I have enough feeling items, maybe. Is he sure his head is okay? Poor Monster Kid. Yeah, poor Monster Kid. I hope he has some good parents that takes care of him when he hurts himself. Wait, am I supposed to go this way? Oh god, it's been so long. Does this lead anywhere, or is this just the item? Okay, I think it's this way. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about your clothes? Well, the friend who wanted to know. Her opinion of you is very murdery. But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, you told her what you told me. You were wearing a dusty tutu, because I knew, of course, after such a suspicious question, you would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart cookie. Ugh, I can't even say cookie. This way you're safe, and I didn't lie. No betrayal anywhere. Being friends with everyone is easy. Of course, Papyrus. You need some milk? For the cookies! Isn't Nerds a type of candy? I never eaten it though. Man, cookies and milk. I'm sure there's something that Papyrus loves. Onion Sun, please. It's okay, Paps. I'm sure you got your message across. God, me and English does not work well together. Hey, there. Notice you were here. I'm Onion-san. Onion-san, you here? Please, Onion-san, leave me alone. You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. I don't believe you. Even though the water's getting so shallow here. I have to sit down all the time, but hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in the crowded aquarium, like all my friends did. I'm sorry, Onion-san, but please leave me alone. The aquarium's full anyway, so even if I wanted to, I. That's okay here. Onion's gonna fix everything here. I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean. You hear? Well, I'm sure you will. Hey, there. That's the end of the room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. You're wonderful. Money, so please. Oh, right. Oh. Oh, hi, Sharon. Sharon's so cute. Even though, like, isn't. Like, Sharon is two monsters. So, like, there's the fish part. With the head, and then there's like a slug body, which is
her, something.
Oh, Jesus. I forgot where her attack came from. Oh, okay. You won! Is this the piano room? It is. Play it? This is worth it. Oh, wait. I need to do this. Okay, so it's like... No. Okay. Don't kill onion sand. No, that's wrong. God, I'm so bad at this. No, that's wrong. Oops. Ah, forget it. It's just... Is that the orb room with the dog? I don't remember. In that case, I don't even have to go in there. I still kind of want to give the statue an umbrella though. Just because it looks so wet and sad. Oh, nothing happens. Nothing scary happens if I play that, right? Feels like it will. And I'm not really big on scary things. Oh, Jesus. Do I even remember Flowey's theme? Okay, me and music, man. Wait, is Flo's theme his theme or the your favorite whatever? That's the music. Oh, it is. Oh, that's right. I think, yeah. Okay. I didn't realize. Ah, oh, I'm so slow! Oh, it is. It is his, yeah, his theme. You're right. You're right. Yeah, I know it's music. I don't know if I need to go into the room. It's just the orb, right? With the dog? Hi, Monster Kid. Yo, you got an umbrella? Awesome! And then he walks beside me, but behind the umbrella. What are you doing, Monster Kid? Please. Man, Anya's so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. So, one time, I had a school project where I had to take care of Flower. The king, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyn came to school? She could beat up all the teachers! Yeah, that would be great, huh? Don't beat up your teachers! Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. She's too cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Yeah, I know it's cool. But I'm innocent too. Where am I? that's not stupid. But, yeah, this is, this playthrough is not pure. Which means, like, I didn't mean to, obviously. But I killed Toriel in a previous playthrough. Dude, your best Undyne voice. Yeah! That peaked, didn't it? That sounded horrible. Yo, you wanna see Undyne, right? Pull over my shoulders. Okay, can I... Monster Kid, please. The hitbox is so small. Okay, there we go. You go on ahead. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. Don't stop. Please be careful. Monster Kid. A serene sound of a distant music box. Fills him with determination. And then there's the... Whatever. Undyne.
I'm not ready.
Okay. Time to get, screwed. Well, that came out wrong too. I was going to take fuck, but I thought it was too strong of a word. No, I said it anyway, so... No one wins! Come on, Undyne. Do your best. What an idiot. Monster Kid? Aw, oh, he's a kid, man. He'll learn. Oh, Jesus. Undyne, no. We're going the wrong way. I think it's this way. Think it is. Is it? Oh, maybe. Oh. I was just supposed to stop. No. I could heal. Haha. Undyne, no. Maybe? Maybe what? He'll learn? I mean, someday Monster Kid will grow up. And if he keeps, you know, looking up to Undyne, I'm sure he'll learn a few things about being a good person, I guess. And burning down houses. Oh, houses? What the heck are houses? No. Are you okay? Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Yo-Yo, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Flower the Flower. So... What is the golden thing supposed to be? Oh, right, it's a TV antenna. Why are there so many TVs? And why are they identical? Identical. And I can save again. A piece of trash will flow through and fall into the bottomless abyss below. Abyss? Jesus. It fills you with determination. Frisk, how? Why? Well. Oh, the bicycle horn. Its horn whizzes a honk of despair. That's a slide whistle! Housers. Probably a distant relative to Mousers from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. No, I don't know. I seriously don't know. A beat up desktop computer. The inside is empty. Kinda like my computer. Except, you know. The complete opposite. It's a cooler, it's no brand, and shows no signs of wear. Instead, a couple of freeze-dried space food bars. Take one? Yeah, sure. You got the astronaut food. I watched Martian with my little brother a few days ago. That was pretty cool. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Oof. Please. Hello. Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? No. You stare into each other's eyes for a moment. It was me, Theo. No, someone's already made that joke. Ha ha ha! Too intimidated to fight me, huh? I am the ghost. Nay, I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. I love the dummy fight. You talk to the dummy. Doesn't seem much for a conversation. No one is having with this. Pitiful, pitiful, pitiful! Gah! Nope! Oh, right. Ow, you dummies! What were you aiming your magic attacks? Hey, you! Forget I said anything about magic! Why did a skeleton climb up the tree? Oh, oops. Aha! Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Is that the punchline of the joke? No, wait, it's a because the dog was after its bones! Oh, you silly. Pro talk. Hey, hey, dummy, you're kind of flying into the text box there. You need to stop getting hurt. Everything I want will be mine! Fat chance! You dummy! Yeah, I guess that'll avenge my cousin. Mm-hmm. Please, snowball. Come on! What was their name again? No, I missed. What do you do if you see a skeleton cross the road? What do you do? And I will stop you, mad puppet! Ah, got you. Futile, futile, futile! I don't think so! Ah, I will beat you! Haha! Don't you dare! You finally just get a joy fly! You silly. You silly jokers. Foolish, foolish, foolish! My dummy is tired of your puns too. No, I'm kidding. Well, it's not a pun, it's a joke. Or I guess it's a joke with puns in it? What does that make it? Just a pun? I do not understand the logic. Hey guys! Dummies! 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 Remember how I said not to shoot at me? How did the skeleton know it was going to rain? Oh yeah, perhaps the skeleton should get a turn too, after this joke, I guess. Well, failures! You're all fired! You're all being replaced! Ha ha ha! Now you see my true power! He read the forecast. Dummy. Stop! Relying on people that aren't garbage, whatever. Dummy bots! Magic missile! Nah. Oops. That wasn't pretty smart of me. Should I heal? I don't think I need to. Dummy bots! Try again! Yeah! Oh. Okay, I did it. Oh my god, you guys, stop! Oh Jesus, oh god, oh my god. I don't wanna die during freaking... I don't wanna die during freaking... Jesus. During this fight, God, tell me about spinal attack! Okay, I kinda screwed that up. Why am I so bad at this? At least I got hit once. No way! When does the skeleton left? He scares even worse than the other guys! Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends! I've got knives! It's also one of the best parts of the whole game. I'm out of knives. But it doesn't matter! You can't hurt me, and I can't hurt you! You'll be stuck fighting me! Forever. Forever. Forever! When someone tickles his funny- Stop it! The fucking- He's losing his shit. And now he's dead. What's the difference between a Boy Scout and a you? Oh god, where's this going? Acid drain? Oh, forget it. I'm out of here. Fucking slide whistle, why? Hello, Blueky. Sorry, I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no. You guys looked like you were having fun. Oh no. I just wanted to say hi. Oh no. Blueky, no. Well, I'm going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. I just thought I'd offer. It's okay, Blueky. Boy Scouts come home from camp. Are you kidding me, Paps? That is very inappropriate. Why am I laughing? Stop! No, I'm screaming. I shouldn't do that. Hey, my house is up here. In case you want to see. Or in case you don't. Blueky, no. You're filled with determination. Yeah, wow. Should I get the key? I don't know. Blueky time. Oh, you really came. Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. I don't know. I don't like that song all that much. Hi, I'm Tammy, and this is my friend, Tammy! I haven't practiced the Tammy voice, so that'll be interesting. It's not much, but make yourself at home. Hi, I'm Tammy, and this is my friend, Tammy. It sounds weird when you say it like that. Like a normal human being. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. Ghost sandwich? This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it? Yes. You attempt to bite into a ghost sandwich. You face right through it. Oh. Never mind. Hi, I'm Bob. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. It's a family tradition. Does that mean, you know who, Blueky? Does that too? That's depressing. Do you want to join me? Sure. Okay, follow my lead. Who's Pass? Here we go. You lie down as long as you don't move. So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess. My Blueky voice just disappeared. I'm trying to think of something that Ness says, but then who's Papyrus, huh? Can't be Lucas. I'm sorry, I don't know a lot of Earthbound characters / Mother characters. Despite playing Undertale, well. Who's the Undertale equivalent of Porky? Okay, Pro Dog. Well, that was nice. Thank you.
No, I can't do it.
Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes. Is it Marathon stuff?
It's not one show, it's several. Right?
Spooktoons!
My brother is not Ness. No, I don't know about that either.
He's crazy!
Ness or Papyrus? Wait, I mean Sans.
Jesus!
Underswap is confusing me. No. Blooky, why? Imagine. Nefsa Blooky sits down. Well, Nefsa doesn't have a chair, but hovers in front of their computer. And for the whole day, they make music. And when they're done, it's just this. What did now? What is this? It's not something weird, is it? Show it on stream. It is. Sans' secret identity. Well, I guess I could show it on stream. But then I'll have to, what do I say? I'll have to mix with the audio for a bit. Just wait a second. Need to turn off the Spooktoons. I'm so sorry. How do I do this? New window, maybe. Okay, wait a second. I need to get XSplit to capture this. It's probably cool. I think I can... No. Wait. I need to do this. Ah! Okay, I think I got it. Maybe. No? Ah! I've seen a lot used to XSplit all that much. Not really. God! How do I make this work? Okay, fuck it. Let's just do this. Screen. Other? No, let's just do this. There we go. There's my whole Firefox window, apparently. I can't do this! This is all I can do for now, I'm sorry. Let's just do this. Oh wow, this is almost 20 minutes.
Can you imagine a world where we're all represented by a font? Huh, wonder which one I would be. Too straight. No, not in that way, just straight, as in unexciting. Too, Deadpool. Broadway! Now that's the one! Now that's the one!
What's this intro?
Oh, this is love. Can you skip the intro? I'm gonna do it.
A font? What font would you be? Take a moment and put your font in the comments. I'm really curious to see what everyone has to say. Maybe find a couple new cool fonts.
Wait,
to
he's trying to capture Frisk.
With
my girlfriend
Calibri
is Frisk.
11.
Almost freaking
with that
killed
out
him.
Way, it's time to
Wait,
talk
who? Sans.
Undertale.
Now,
I don't think
virus.
I've ever gotten this many requests
don't kill
to cover
each other.
A game. Well, except for FNAF. And I suppose FNAF 2. Oh, and then there was FNAF 3. Wait a minute, should I be worried about something here? Anyway, across the board on YouTube, Reddit, and Twitter, you all have wanted Undertale. And honestly, I'm glad you brought it to my attention. True
Sans
loyal
no
theorists
skeleton.
Will know that Earthbound is my favorite game of all time. So a self-aware RPG in a similar style? Oh man, it's like a gift from the indie gaming heavens. Undertale is a game where every character, from goat mom to grind fodder, has a sympathetic design
Wait.
And you unique
what?
Personality, motivations, goals, fears. Whether you're saving or slaughtering them, the game makes you feel something every time you enter an encounter. But to me, one character stood out amongst all the rest,
well,
Sans.
Wait,
a
what?
Skeleton named after the font, Comic Sans, hence all the font references at the beginning of the episode. If you haven't played Undertale, I'm sure that was a really weird opening. Anyway, Sans is... Well, there's a lot of mystery around this guy. And before we get into it, let me put up a very special spoiler warning. Undertale is a game best experienced blind. So if you haven't played it, pause the video and come back after you finish.
I'm sure we've
I
all
promise
played
you,
it, right?
I promise you won't regret it. Alright, so everyone out of the pool and ready for the adult swim? Good. Because I'm feeling pretty determined to get to the bottom of Sans' mystery. So just to recap for those of you who haven't played the game and ignored the spoiler warning or just need a refresher, Sans is one of the two skeletal brothers who appear in the game. His partner is Papyrus.
Wait, he almost killed my bro. He literally ran to New Mexico. What is this weird universe you're talking about?
Their origins are a big question mark. All that we really know is what's given to us by a shopkeeper in Snowden, who explains that Sans and Papyrus, quote, just showed up one day and asserted themselves. Weird. Right? What's more is that while Papyrus is just kind of the goofy sidekick, Sans is much more complex. Sure, he likes
when I played him, I have
Snape
to Snick.
Incredibly powerful and deadly serious. Not only is his boss battle the hardest in the game, he's one of the only characters to have knowledge and power over space and time.
That's
he often
not true.
Takes shortcuts around the world through ridiculous
routes,
Chloe? Even walking through it's walls. Like he also acknowledges that he's only one of infinite versions of himself, making self-aware commentary of the various timelines that you've played through in the game. He can even count the number of times he's killed you. He acts like an arbiter in this world, passing out judgment on the player's actions.
Okay,
in the
game. I don't want to judge
explaining
the video.
Explaining secrets
anything,
of EXP
but...
and love, or execution points and levels of violence, just to clarify. In short, he just doesn't quite fit in with the rest of the world of monsters. But then, what? Or who is he? Well, the idea that he doesn't belong in Underworld seems to be correct. The evidence seems to point to the fact that he was, in fact, formerly a surface dweller. In the true pacifist ending of the game, as the group looks out onto the horizon, Papyrus asks Sans about the giant ball in the sky. Sans says, quote, "We call that the sun." This is important because A, the usage of the word we and knowledge of the sun shows that Sans has a kinship or knowledge with other humans,
oh,
and B, that despite he and Papyrus both being skeletons, are supposedly brothers, and apparently appeared in Underworld at the same time, they clearly have two very different histories. Why would Papyrus not know the name of the sun, but Sans would? We get further clues as to Sans' origin as we hear him say multiple times that he wants to go home, or go back. He says as much during his dinner date scene at the Metaton Hotel. He notices
you
that the player
die?
Must want to go
Wait.
Home and says,
"What's
quote,
going on
I
here?"
The feeling. He then continues, "Maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you," as though he ended up in Underworld by accident. And in a genocide run during his boss fight, he says, quote, "Look, I gave up trying to go back a long time ago." End quote. And before you say he means going back to the surface world, that's clearly not the full story. His very next line of dialogue is, "And
just,
getting to
you know,
the surface
to the
doesn't really appeal
game.
Anymore either." Key word here is either. Yes, he seems to hail from the surface and wants to go back, but based on his dialogue, he no longer considers it his home. It's as though the surface world he once knew is gone, as though he's from a different time. It's pretty
Undertale.
Intriguing.
No,
so we're left with a being that appeared out of nowhere, presumably from the human surface, but from a different time period, who seemingly has the power to teleport. That's a lot of questions and not a lot of answers. But here's where things get really interesting. Sans has a hidden workshop that takes a fair amount of searching to find. You could say it takes a lot of determination to unlock. Anyway, obligatory determination references aside, as you start to look for this Easter egg, Sans gives you a key to his room with the words, "It's time you learn the truth." After some searching, you find the workshop, which contains items that leave even more questions. A photo album featuring Sans and a bunch of smiling people you don't recognize, a badge, blueprints with illegible handwriting, and a broken machine hidden behind a curtain. In the latest update, one more detail
sure,
was
okay.
added. A hand-drawn picture of three smiling faces with the words, "Don't forget." So what's it all mean? Well, a lot of Undertale theorists have been linking these details to a-
It's just a photo from the freaking Char ending. Come on.
Mysterious figure named W.D. Gaster, a ghostly character who never
oh,
truly
God,
appears
ears.
In the game. Honestly, covering him is a theory all unto itself, and probably one best saved for another day. Even still, none
spaghetti.
Of the Gaster theories I've seen have been able to explain all the details. In particular, the photo album and the badge. And that's what kept nagging me as I researched Undertale. A badge? That one in particular really stuck out to me.
I'm sorry,
why would
I can't
such an
this
oddly
series.
Specific item be included in this huge Easter egg of a room, something that supposedly reveals the truth about Sans. Badges just aren't important in Undertale. And then it hit me. What if it wasn't from Undertale?
Apparently this
what
video
if this
is killing
badge
my computer.
Was from a completely different game and was, in fact, the most important badge in the history of gaming? The Franklin Badge. Now, for those of you wondering what I'm talking about,
what?
The Franklin Badge is a pivotal item from the Mother series. You know, the one with Earthbound. Or maybe you don't know that one either. You know, the one that Ness from Super Smash Bros. brothers. Yeah, well, Ness is from Earthbound, and Earthbound is the second part in this larger Mother
snaping
trilogy.
All right,
good. Anyway, the Franklin Badge is a really important part of that series. It gets its start in the very first game and carries through the whole trilogy, saving your life multiple times in the process. It's so important that Nintendo has made it a staple item in the Smash Brothers series. So I asked myself, what if the badge in Sans's drawer was that exact badge?
And
well, first
it
off, it'd make Undertale connected to my favorite game, thereby making it even cooler. But that's still a pretty big logical leap. I needed more. And let me tell you, as I started looking, more and more pieces started to fit into place. At the end of Earthbound, you're given a photo album covering your adventures throughout the game. To me, it's one of the best, most satisfying endings in gaming to look back on your journey in picture form.
Be
and what does Sans happen to have in his other drawer? A photo album filled with pictures of Sans with people you don't recognize. Of course you don't know them. They're not characters present in Undertale. And note the word that's used here. People you don't recognize. Not underworld monsters. So that's two items oddly linked to the Mother series. But then how do the blueprints and broken machine fit in? Well, in the final stretch of Earthbound, Ness and his three friends must travel to the past in order to have their final battle against the evil alien Gygus. To do that, Dr. Amdonuts, remember him by the way, he's gonna be important later, with the help of the science geniuses create what's known as the phase distorter, a machine that allows people to travel through time and space. Except, it comes with a cost. It can't transport organic material. As a result, the young heroes
must
put
their souls into robotic bodies to use the machine and thus save the world. I played this game back in
1997, and I'm not ashamed to admit that when I first saw this scene, I cried. It's devastating. Dr. Andonut says goodbye to his son. These characters that you've grown to love and care about are suddenly promising to sacrifice their lives. For all they know, there's no possibility of them being able to come back
home. I like to believe
that
the pirates have gaster
blasters. Final moments of what was otherwise
there's this really nice illustration I want to show
you. So what's all this have to do with Undertale? A lot, actually. But the first thing you need to know is that Mr. Saturns are known for their, linguistic style. That would explain the illegible handwriting on the blueprint.
So,
Papyrus phase distorter is behind that curtain. Now, that may seem like a stretch, but it actually explains a lot. If Sans wound up in Underworld via a phase distorter, it could provide a reason for why he's a skeleton. He used the machine as organic matter and suffered the consequences. Not killing him, but turning at least part of him into a pile of bones. It would also explain why Sans has given up hope for going home. Remember, the distorter is a time machine. By being in Underworld, he's not only in a different place, but based on how he talks, he's also in a different time, with no hope of traveling back to the time he came from. But the crossovers between Earthbound and Undertale continue. When you speak to the Apple Kid at the end of Earthbound, he's blown away by the astronomical odds of Ness overcoming Gygus, saying that he's going to continue studying the trait called courage in order to harness its power. Seems awfully similar to the same experiments happening in Undertale around the trait of determination, especially since so much speculation has circulated that Sans is a key player in those experiments. But I'm sure you also want physical evidence, right? Well, don't worry, because I have plenty. During one of the endings of Undertale, we see Undyne and Alphys hanging out on the beach on the surface world, a beach that shares a lot of similarities to the tropical resort location named Summers that you play through in Earthbound. In fact, the geographic layout of the surface bears some striking similarities to the world of Mother. When Undertale's crew of monsters are finally able to reach the surface and look out over the Earth, they're met with a beautiful sunset falling across a landscape of a tall mountain, a large city, and a sandy area adjacent to water. Notice the sun's reflection to indicate water, and a lack of trees in this middle section here, hence sand. Well, in Earthbound, you have the big city of Foreside, complete with skyscrapers, which you reach via a desert that just so happens to be adjacent to some water, and to the east, the mountain in Onets, where a meteorite lands on Earth. I always called it Onets, but if that's not clear enough for you, Mother 1, Earthbound 0, Earthbound Beginnings, whatever you want to call it, it's had a lot of names, had a map laying out the same geographic landscape, a tall mountain to the east of a large city separated by a desert with all of it up against a coast. I don't know about you, but to me it seems like there's a definite connection between the world of Eagle Eagle Land? Eagle Land? Again,
like he,
unclear
Toriel
how it's between the world
head.
Of Eagle Land
but
and
Astral
the
has to stay down
of
in
Undertale.
The underground
but
as
the strongest physical
or,
connection,
no,
the one that definitely
I mean, he's
unites
still Astral,
these two franchises,
if you go all the
comes
way back.
From none other than Papyrus
but, you know.
Himself. He wears a custom-made costume known as his battle body. But if you look really closely at the design of the armor, you'll notice some markings on the chest. Is it just a throwaway detail? Oh no! That right there is an exact match to the ones that appear on the chests of Starmen.
Oh, I'm sure that's not a reference.
The most iconic enemy of Earthbound. And look at the way he stands. I always thought it was awkward until I looked at the two characters side by side. Papyrus's curved arm
like
and
the
hand
other.
Is a direct match to the curved arms of the Starmen in the Mother series. In short, we have some incredibly strong proof that
oh,
the
wait,
Earthbound universe is somehow connected to the Undertale world. Which brings us back to our initial question.
Should I interrupt them
who
first?
Who is Sans? Well, what if we took it one final step and said that Sans happened to be Ness from Earthbound, sent through the phase distorter during a test of courage, carrying the Franklin badge and his photo album in his trusty backpack. Not only do all the items in the workshop suddenly fit, but so does Sans's behavior. Remember, Sans can seemingly teleport, and Ness just so happens to have the PSI ability to teleport. Now look at the way Sans always stands, hands in his pockets, directly facing the camera. It's a very similar stance to how Ness is depicted standing in most marketing for the game. It even explains why Sans bleeds when you finally hit him. He is, or at least was, a human. Oh, and finally, Sans is only one letter removed from being an anagram for Ness. That's just a fun one. I thought it was worth mentioning. But if there was any doubt, we have to look no further than the creator's previous work. Toby Fox, the man behind Undertale, had previously worked on a Halloween hack for Earthbound. But this just wasn't a simple reskin. The Halloween hack tells the tale of Dr. Andonuts. After the events of Earthbound. Remember, I pointed him out, he's the one who made the phase distorter. In Toby Fox's version of the story, we see that after Gygas's defeat, the souls of the kids never return home. Instead, by going to the past to defeat Gygas, they
you
create a new
make a
timeline that they're stuck in. As a result, Jeff never reunites
edgy.
With his father, Dr. Andonuts. And Dr. Andonuts goes crazy with guilt, because he's the one responsible for creating the time machine and extracting the souls of his son and his son's friends to
you
send them back
honey.
To what he assumes was their
nope.
death. In his mind, he killed four kids, and in Toby Fox's game, he's lost his mind trying to deal with that guilt. I'm telling you, this hack is dark. But that said, you see a lot of Undertale in this game. The appearance of Amalgamates, the first use of the awesome song Megalovania, the prototypes for Flowey, and the theme of having the choice to be non-violent in an RPG, sparing your enemies. But then why does all this matter to the theory? Well, remember, in Toby Fox's version of the story, the kids don't come back. They're stuck in the past with no hopes of getting home, just like Sans. And in the hack, one character is oddly missing, with no explanation as to why. Presumably in this timeline, his soul is in a different place than his three friends. Which brings us back to Undertale. Three faces with Don't Forget written on it? It's Ness trying to remember his three friends. In short, Undertale is a continuation of Toby's version of Earthbound, with Ness never being able to get home, adopting the name Sans, and accompanied by Papyrus, a former Starman, an alien force able to speak English and still equipped with his armor and signature posture, but without any knowledge of earthly things, like the sun. The pieces all just seem to fit. And all we need is an appearance from Pokey slash Porky, and we've got ourselves a true sequel. But hey, that's just a theory. A game theory. Thanks for watching.
Okay.
Now go forth with that knowledge and try to tell me who Gaster is. Don't worry, I'll be looking too.
Okay. Well, that was the video. I want to show you that fan art I was talking about, though. I don't know what to think of this. It was kind of weird. Sans is no skill. I don't want to watch more videos. Because, you know, I don't want to stream other people's content. It doesn't seem right. One video is enough for now, I think. I just want to show you the art I was thinking about. I really love that piece. I have it featured on my DeviantArt and all that good stuff. I think it's really nice. I like serious, like Papyrus art with a more serious tone to it. That's my jam. That's my jam. Okay, let me show my, let me show you the Firefox window again. Here it is. I love it. So they started off drawing Sans and Gaster, but then they figured, like, oh shit, maybe Papyrus uses Gaster Blesses too, or whatever. So they drew this, and I really love this piece. I think it's great. And that's what I want to show you. Right, back to the game, I guess. Okay, Prodog. He loves tacos. Wait, who? Right. Freaking Vecten Epsilon and Spook Tunes. This CD is labeled Spookwave. Play it. Oh man. Is this what the youngins are listening to? Dang, that ambience. It's like my whole body's being spooked. That's not me. Are they two people typing? This CD is labeled Goldie Day Music. No way, Goldie. Nepsilbluk, I'm leaving. No, it's still playing. Help me! Make it stop. What is this? Oh no, my game. What the heck is that music? What the fuck? I don't know, dude, but it's spooking me out. This is worse than Shiren. No way, Shiren is way less scary. If you're so scared, why do you keep winking? It's a wink of fear. Forget it. This bit is too filthy. Wash, wait, don't leave me. Is this creepy music my punishment for being creepy? Please, stop. I'll never creep again. Ah. Make it stop. Okay. What? It's a living. I don't understand that. Undyne, are you home?
I guess not.
Oh my god. Like, my eyes are getting runny and stuff. I'm so tired. No, I'm not doing Thunder Snail. I mean, Snail Racing. That fan art is not me. Oh, okay. No, I know. It's not. What do you even call you? Paps? Let me see if I have any pap art. Oh well, I've drawn some myself, but I don't want to show that. It's fugly. I think I have some nice swappy pap. Can I say that? Swappy pap? Sounds funny. Well, no. As I said before, I shouldn't show off other people's works on my stream. Well, you could draw me some nice art and I could show it off on stream to my audience of, well, one people at the moment. See what I did there? No, probably not. Right, I don't think I need to- Oh, right, I want the torn notebook, I think. Invincible Longer. Armor. Is that minus 5 defense? I don't understand. Don't show, just watch these clips. Okay, sure, right, I'll watch them. It's cool. Only if you come back to my stream. let's see. Which one should I get? Just play the music? I guess. But then I can't credit the person. Yeah. Product, what is this? I need to bet two more. This is just music. It's copyrighted, dude. I can't. Or well, I guess Undertale is. Is Undertale copyrighted? Oh my god, I'm so tired. I think I prefer the Undertale music, to be honest. God, that theory video just melted my brain. I'm so tired. Well, I guess I'll buy the glasses. Careful up there, kid. Sure. Let's put on the cloudy glasses. There we go. And put some stuff in the box, I think. Yeah, the bandage and the old to-do, I guess. I had to deal with Shara. Jeez, dude, are you okay? I swear to God, this is another silly song. One more. Just a kid. No more copyrighted music! You can't! You cannot! There was only one way to reverse this spell. With a huge power- wait, why am I reading this? We all know this. Right. Who's ready for Temmie Village? I am. I know I am. That's why I keep repeating myself. Alright, okay. Wait. Tammy, please! No! Muscles are not cute!
Tammy, are you okay?
No!
Hi?
Aaron, please.
I don't know what's worse, fighting just Temmie or just Aaron. I'm letting Sass type now. BRB. Sure, perhaps. Let's flex and
yeah.
Wow, 60 gold is quite a lot actually.
Temmie!
If you haven't watched, oh god, maybe I shouldn't know. Ah, whatever. Yol from Wine Sauce? If you haven't watched this playthrough of Undertale, you should. It's freaking amazing.
Oh, I am Temmie! And this is my friend, Temmie!
How do you do a Temmie voice? I can't.
Oh, I am Temmie! And this is my friend, Temmie!
Hi, I'm Bob.
Yeah.
We all know this. We know this all know this already. God. I'm so tired. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? It symbolizes my inner torment, trapped here by my hyphen. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail. Jeez, I'm sorry. Humans, the magnificent sands is here.
Boy, welcome to the Tim Shop!
How do you do a Temmie voice? Stop! I'm not gonna pay for college. I mean colleague. No, I'm leaving. Someone said that once, I don't remember where he's from.
No.
Oh, it's Mold Small. Wait, no, that's not Mold Small. Flirt. Suddenly. Play them now, please. I mean, don't make fun of me. Am I making fun of you? I love you, Sans. Unhug. It appreciates your respect for his boundaries.
Lord.
Hello, Mold. I love Mold Big. One, and I probably need to go back and heal like really fast, quick. I love Swap Sands and the Swap Pairs, both of them. Oh, I thought there was a healing spot here, but oh, it's over here. Okay, it's cool. I want to take the duck thing, flight bird thing. But I guess it would just take time. Oh, Paps shouldn't make fun of you. No. I don't know about the shorts, because I've already played a 20-minute long video almost. Well, it's 70 minutes. I can watch them off stream. I mean, you share them, so everyone watching can watch those.
Oh, almost fought them. Please, I don't know, bro. Right. God, I'm falling asleep. Help.
No.
Green means pain. I should go wash my face. I want to hear your reaction. But I'm not a reactionist, dude. right, let's spare wash off. Jesus. No! Stop! Hey, can I show you a cool video? I shouldn't. Flex! Flex towards the sword! Flexing! Strong! Stop! Don't hurt me! Flex! Nice! I can barely do voices anymore! No! Don't kill me, Aaron, please! Flex is up all room! I was trying to compromise, like, if you want to watch videos, I can provide a video. It's okay, Peps. I mean, Sans. Oh god, I'm so tired. I don't think I'll make it through without healing, so I'm gonna do that. I wanna taste these bicycles. No, it's not this way. Yeah. Let's do mold big first, it's easy. Scrub dub dub. Wait, is it doesn't hot anyway. I've been watching too much Rick and Morty. Actually I haven't. Sans is just a pawn. What? Let's get rid of Moldig. I love you bro, but Washa, no! I should use Oh, I didn't use the unicycle. Don't hurt me. Ah. No, what am I doing? God. Clean. Green means clean. Oh god, I'm gonna die. No. I don't really wanna, bro. I can't believe how much this looks like, almost looks like a swastika. Okay, let's keep going. No! Oh no, I don't know where I am. This is not the right way. I think it's this way, and downwards, and... One shot Aram, please. Don't slow me down. Stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time, having a good time. Where am I? God! I just need another lantern. Oh. No. I can't find my way back. Help. Oh, what is this hell? Oh. No. Oh. Oh my god. Thank god. Stupid tricky swastikas. There is it. There is. I see it. God. I never had this much trouble going through this room. Ah, let's just- oh. Oops. No. No. I'm gonna die. Please. No. I'm so dead. No. Now I have to go through this dumb room again. Ah. Cannot give up. Just jut. Yo. You're determined. I'm trying, bro. I don't really want to watch the videos, bro. I can watch them off stream. What was I doing? I should heal. Yes. God.
I sure do love muscles.
Yeah, I love muscles too. I guess. I can't even.
Oh, fine.
Clean. Green means clean.
And blue means death.
Or I can just stay still. I don't know why I'm not staying still. I'm sad. My glass to bless the Sir Tecos. Okay, fine. I'll just flex you away. Flick. I was going to flex you to death, but that would, you know, that would be the complete opposite of what I'm trying to do. Oh god, I should go to bed or something. It's only 6 o'clock over here. But I haven't slept. I don't really want to watch the videos, bro. I can watch them off stream. What was I doing? I should heal. Yes. God.
I sure do love muscles.
Yeah, I love muscles too. I guess. I can't even.
Oh, fine.
Clean. Green means clean.
And blue means death.
Or I can just stay still. I don't know why I'm not staying still. I'm sad. My glass to bless the Sir Tecos.
Ugh, Aaron, please.
You're a flex! I was trying to. No. Wake up, you. Nice! Oh, I don't wanna die. Oh, jeez. Ah.
The reason I posted them is so I can see what you thought.
Well, yeah, I understand where you're coming from. But I don't even know if I could give a good reaction. Give you a good reaction when I'm this tired, Jesus. Apparently I overslept like 3 hours or something. That's not good. I was feeling well a few hours ago, but now I've been playing Undertale for, let's see, I don't even know. I think I started streaming at, how many hours ago was that?
5? Oh god.
Please. Wait, who's back? Is Pappy back? Oh, I get it. Here is Pappy. I'm back. Okay. I thought you said, here's Pappy. God. Aaron, why didn't you kill me? Okay, this time, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I keep dying. I'm too tired. I won't be able to stream for much longer, since it's almost dinner time, and I probably gotta go to bed right after that. So, but I'm free tomorrow, so I can stream again tomorrow. Oh, Astral Dreamer, what? What are you saying? Oh God! No, I wanted to wash out first. Clean. Green means clean. Green beans means clean beans. Weird. Is Astral drunk or am I drunk? I'm not drunk. Okay, product's drunk. Aaron, please leave me alone. Flexing contest, okay. I mean, you're great, Aaron, but
God, seriously!
Aaron! Stop! Nice!
I keep saying that because I think it's really funny. I can hear his voice inside of my head.
I'm not fucking drunk!
Guys, are you okay? Don't fight. Look at my rules. Look at my rules.
Be nice!
That's what it says.
Reflects himself out of the room! You won!
I could buy so many icicles. I mean bicycles. I want an ice cream. I've been eating a lot of milkshakes lately. Lately. There's a burger chain over here that does really good milkshakes, and I was really surprised. They were really good. They had like bits of strawberries in them and ice and, you know, normal stuff you see in a milkshake, but it was really good. And then like yesterday or something, I bought a normal-ass milkshake from Burger King, which is my favorite hamburger restaurant, in my opinion. Oh, Jesus Christ. And it was not good. It was really bland. Wash your soul. Don't wash my soul. I'll wash your soul.
No! Stop!
Wash your, please. Green means queen. Why is the skeleton go to the dance? Oh yeah, please, more jokes, because I don't want any fighting.
No!
I'm gonna die. Oh, that was close. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
Let's go.
And lantern. Let's hurry and do this, right. Suddenly pineapples. What?
No.
I'm gonna get stuck again. This time. Oh my god, finally. Is it Undyne time?
I can't deal with Undyne right now. I'm gonna die.
Behind you! I know. He's gonna say behind you. Yeah. Hi, Undyne. Oh wait, Monster Kid's gonna help me. Right. I don't have the fighter. Right. Because he had nobody to go with. I hate you. No, I don't. I don't. King, Escort, Dreamer. Oh right, I haven't done, like, Undyne voices. And this is the first time and I already screwed it. Will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier of Moa. He will finally take the surface back from humanity. He will give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Don't spam, bro! Understand, human. This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. I couldn't do that for Link, even if I tried.
Undyne, I'll help you fight!
Awkward.
Yo! You did it! Undyne is right in front of you! You've got front row seats to your fight!
So do you, bro. Little buddy. Wait. Who's she fighting?
Hey! You're gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
Let's go. Get dunked on. Once again, one of the best freaking moments in the streams that Joel from Vinesauce did. That was great. I really recommend that to his Undertale streams. They're the best. He does really good voice acting too.
Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but
I wanna save the shackles. Stop it. Stop making me do bad. Stop wanting me to do bad things. You're not supposed to be here, but I wanna ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Man, I knew it. Well, I know it now. I mean, Undyne told me. Stay away from the human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you. Please?
I can't.
Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now.
Yeah, you go home. Unless you fall.
Wait, help, I tripped. Save him.
I'm sure you can get the good ending. Oh, right. by not saving him. But
why wouldn't you want to save him? He's so cute. I want to hug him. I want to give him presents.
I want to give him rain boots because I feel like he needs some. And a helmet, maybe? And like, no. Those boxing face protection thingamajigs.
You're gonna have to go through me first.
And I'm just like, shit.
I'm not gonna play the video, I'm sorry. Or videos, I mean. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought.
Well, oh wait, we'll just have to be friends instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me. Yeah, you go home. I'm fine.
Later, dude.
Gum shields? What? I don't think gum shields would be very protective. Oh, isn't there like a grumpy old man if you go back here? Later. Will he come back now?
Oh no! Is it Undyne fight already? I thought it was the same point here. But there isn't. Oh, I'm fucked!
I should heal. How long do you have to fight Undyne before you can run? Oh wait, I just got a message for some reason. Let me check it. Someone's talking about their dog. And someone said something in a Facebook group. Like, why do I need to know that?
Stop!
Seven human souls, and King Asgore will become a god. Voice acting. 6. That's how many we have collected thus far.
John Cena!
That was a funny meme. I loved that meme. But now it's so old.
Understand? Through your 7th and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as it is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people. It all started long ago.
Oh, I love this part.
No, do you know what? Screw it! Why should I tell you that story when you're about to die? Yeah!
That was super loud, I'm sorry. I just wanted to get into it and wake up a bit. What are you writing? Prodog, are you okay?
You're standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Alpha's history books made you think humans were cool. But they're giant robots and flowery swordsmen. Or you. You're just a coward. Hiding behind the kid so you can run away from me again. And let's not forget your whippy goody two-shoes. Oh, I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers. You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead.
Why are you screaming? What's going on?
That's right, human. Your continued existence is a crime. Your life is all that stands beside, between us and our freedom. Right now, you feel everyone's hearts pounding as one.
No way, pounding together. Oops! Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we're not nervous at all. What the heck is going on in the chat? Guys, calm down. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can lose. Now, human, let's end this right here, right now. I'll show you what determined monsters you can be. Step forward when you're ready. Oh, there is a safe one. Bro, dog, stop! That's it, then. No, I'm not gonna watch the video. I can show you cooking with Undyne. Here I come. Oh, Jesus, Pro Dog, stop! And God. Oh God, I need to wake up.
Wake up!
Pro Dog, no, no spamming. Okay, oh God.
Can't escape unless you learn to face danger head on. You will last a second against me. Not bad. How about this?
This is gonna go so good. So well. I can't English. It's cool. I can't English. For years, something. I didn't have time to read that. I played enough Love Live to get through this. Probably not. So it's just within our reach. I don't think it's gonna end well. I can't read the chat right now because it's quite as hard.
Yeah, enough warming up.
Oh shit, see? Back. No chance.
No.
Oh, I can flee. Oh. I love, the genocide theme. Perky. The true heron or whatever. I need some money. Nope. Bye.
You can't get me.
You won't get away from me this time. Oh, yes, I will. Not yet. Honestly, I'm doing you a favor. Yeah, I know how to do Undead Fight. No human has ever made it past that score. There is a delay, and that's really annoying. Killing you now is an act of mercy! Oh no. I need to heal. Can I? No, I can't. Okay, then I'll heal. God, my eyes. Stop being so damn resilient!
She said, damn!
I didn't notice I was running away.
Last time!
Alfie stole me something. Aha! Oh, I just went. Oh, great. Oh God, my eyes are really fucking. Wait. You know how your eyes get when you're really tired. Oh god. Okay, let's do this. I'm determined too. Not you. No. Shit. That went well.
Right now!
I'm not reading your dialogue on there. Oh, that's good. Wrong. spam YouTube links, please. Stop it. Oh no. Oh god, I'm so mad. Please don't spam. Please don't. Dude, please don't. I have to block you. No. No! Okay, I think I can run now. Yeah. Can I open my inventory? I can't. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank you. Where's my hoopy? I'm not gonna watch the video, dude. I'm sorry. Hey, what's up? Of course he's thinking. You, me, and Undyne should all hang out sometime. I think you can make great pals. Let's meet up at her house later. Like... Oh. The sheep, come on! Stop running away! I only have astronaut food left. Oh, I'm so bad. Yeah, I know you meant hoodie. It's okay. Die already, you little brat! Ah, regular X. Until my eyes start itching. God. Oh, I can't. No way, online. Ho ho ho. Another step. Sans, help. We're not. We don't. She's so mad. I wrapped it in health. I don't know if you watch Star Trek The Next Generation, but what if Riker was called the Ricker? Fuck, I found that so funny. Armor so hot, but I can't give up. Sorry, Undyne. Mmm, this water is really good. No. Yes. Wake up, you silly. I love Undyne, she's so cute. Bye. I'm glad, because my bro might get to see the Papyrus Undyne thing, and he didn't get to do that when he played the game, so... Astral H Dreamer BRB. What? Found it. Sorry, I'm not really following. So River Person and Alpies. I might have to stop playing soon, because I'm so tired. And it's almost dinner. Go back to right, Sans! I forgot! Thank you for reminding me. Will it still be here? No. Oh, I'm sorry. Was there funny dialogue there? Okay. I was thirsty, so I came over from Waterfall to get a drink. Wow, you're so smart. No, I'm not gonna be. A sassy Dumbo. I love the guards. I love every character in Undertale. I don't think there's a character I don't like. Oh god. Maybe Shara, because I think... Like, I don't know. I think Shara's kind of lame. Oh god, please don't hate me for saying that, but... Hi, Alvies. My friend told me I'm like Alvies. Like, he did it a long time ago, and it was before we knew anything about the lab. I mean, the secret lab and stuff. But... he was like, Alphys is just like you, and I was like, what? Really? I hate Metaton. Why? I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed. It's all messy, and... Good thing I have a stuffed nose. of... Hiya! I'm Dr. Alphys. My best friend does the best Alphys voice ever. I watched her play Undertale for the first time when it just came out, and I hadn't played it yet. It was great. It was like the best Undertale experience ever. Okay, whatever. I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgore's royal scientist. But, I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've been observing your journey through my console. Shara sucks my bony butt. Jesus Christ. Hiya, karate shop. You guys are crazy.
Your fights, your friendships, everything.
I think I might get interrupted again. I don't know.
I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the street scream, really makes you root for them. So, now I want your help. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotline.
Wait, she doesn't want my help, she wants to help me. God.
And no, wait, right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I met a robot called, named Metathon. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot.
Oh yeah, Chara. I don't really hate anyone. I kind of dislike Chara, because she's just a scary character with no depth. Or well, of course, Chara has some depth. But it's kind of, I don't know, it's cliche. Get dunked on, son! No. Sneeze.
Oh, you know, a robotic TV star or something?
Sneeze. Who's that? One of my friends is named Sansa.
Anyway, recently I decided to make it more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features. Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features.
Shara's an idiot.
Unfortunately, I made a teensy mistake while doing so. And, now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood. But, hopefully, we won't run into him.
Alphys. For God's sake. What's that?
Did you hear something?
Alphys, please. Oh no. I can't do Metathon. I tried, but... Oh yes! Welcome, beauties! Whee! Do today's quiz show! Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be the great show! Everyone give a big hand for a wonderful contestant! Wait, I'm applauding myself. Never played before, gorgeous. No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. When I check your stats, and it says one attack, one defense. Where the fuck? Oh no. Yeah, like in the freaking Flowey fight, and Sass is all, you know, Flowey's got him by the bone. And you just, you know, you just hear them, why the fuck you lying in the background. Oh god, I'm so tired. As correctly. Or you die!
Metathon is great.
Screaming is against the rules. Let's start with an easy one. What's the prize for answering correctly? More questions! Sounds like you get it! Watch it, you might get it. Here's your terrific prize! What's the king's full name? Terrific answer. Let's talk about me. What are robots made of? Magic and metal. Metal limit. Here's another easy one for you. Alphys, help. don't count on your victory! Fucking marathon puns. Correct! You are so lucky today! Let's play memory game. It's marathon. I'm so flattered you remember. Can you get this one? Just to check, oops. Alphys of this face. I love Alphys. Marathon. You're lazy, Sans. Need to break up the big guns. I can relate, Alphys. I can relate. Alphys, Alphys, Alphys. You aren't helping like you're destined, are you? Oh, you should have told me. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer to. I'm sorry. See, Alphys. I told you it was obvious. Even the human figure it out. Yes, he scrolls her name in the magic margins of her notes. He names program variables after her. He even writes stories of them together. During a domestic life, probability of crush, 101%. Margin of error, 1%. Oh god, I'm doing a play next week. I don't know if I'm ready. Well, I'm not. We're not performing, we're just making it. We're gonna write the script next week. I heard he met a ton of girls. What? Well, well, well. Well, Dr. Alf is helping you. You show us no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. What? What? This was just a pilot episode. Next up, more drama. More romance. More bloodshed. Oh, I get it. Oh, screw you, Peps. Until next time, darlings. Perfect. Well, that was certainly something. Certainly. Ugh. I'm so tired. That last question. He wasn't supposed to ask that one. He wasn't supposed to, huh? Wasn't supposed to ask that question, huh? Alphys, what are you smiling about? Do you know something that I don't? Alphys. Alphys! I'm not angry though. I'm just acting, see?
Wait, wait.
What is it? Oh, the phone thing.
Let me give you my phone number. Maybe if you need help, I could.
Where did you get that? Phone is ancient!
Doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please.
Oh. Awesome timing now. So do you guys have Super Mario Maker?
Here, I've got it for you. You can do texting, items, it's got a keychain.
I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we're officially friends. I'm going to the bathroom. I'm so far away. But she's still here at the bathroom. I like your little tippy tappy feet. How do you even say that? Oh, I forgot. English, how do. Noodles! Actually, I'm not gonna bother with the noodles. No. Noodles. They suck. I wanna go upstairs just to see the bed, but. Let's keep going. Oh no.
I just realized I didn't watch the Undyne fight the human.
That's too bad, all these.
Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them.
No, instant noodles in this game suck! Vulcan strolls in. I love Vulcan, so cute. I guess... either encourage or criticize. I don't remember. Not helping? Okay. No, that makes me so sad. Can I hug you? It warms your heart and your whole body.
Ouch!
Ah, so lovey. This fucking cloud. Oh wow. Aw, oh, I took damage. You don't have to cook them. But I do automatically, right? Gotta call him in a minute. Oh, I didn't read that in Alpha's voice, I did. What if I made Alpha's voice like a brat voice? No, that would be just weirder. Oh, I see. Log machine. I hate using the phone, I don't wanna do this level. LMAO. I was gonna say LMAO. Oh no, not Thunder Plane. You're close to Thunder Plane, but not too close.
He's human!
No. That's cool. Okay. What is this freaking hat on his head? It looks like a chicken mask. Or a chicken hat, or whatever. Freaking Thunder Plane. Human? Oh my god, I have my call over the last digit for 5 minutes. Oh my god, who's gonna do it? I'm just gonna call. Oh, please just do it. Ring ring. Click. Where was calling? Hung up before you answered it. Hi. So, the blue lasers. I need Alpha here. Hi. Blue lasers. Blue lasers. What hurt you if you don't move? Orange ones. You have to be moving. And they won't move through those ones. Bye. Yeah, that's exactly how I talk. Should I call people? No. Oh my god, I did it. Last time you like that since Andre called to ask me about the weather. Yeah. Wait, there's no weather down here. Why did she call me? Oh, Alfie's. Alfie's. Oh, that's cute. You're on the surface. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Can't pick me right now. It's a garbage can. Alpha's here. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and the left. I think she got to the right first. Sure, Alpha's. I'll take your recommendation. Man, I wish I could drink coffee. I would need some right now. But just, ugh, I get... My head hurts like a bitch afterwards, so I don't like coffee all that much. The way to work is blocked. So I don't know if I should go. I'm not reading this. Impossible. But as a rebel scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I can use the whole Hogland laser database and take it out. I'm not even trying. Can't you compromise? Don't you have a type of coffee with honey in it? I'm too tired for fossils. I like to put honey in my tea. It's weird how my chat somehow turned into a role-playing board. Whatever, I'll just explain it. Please don't. Hey, about the puzzles on the left and the right. They're a bit difficult to explain, but... you already solved them. Awesome! Yeah. I'm gonna skip her dialogue, I think. No, no, I don't want to do this. No, take me back. No, not a marathon. I'm so tired.
Ring! Oh, hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up.
If the bees are dead, everything will die. We need bees. Oh no. Oh yes. Welcome, ladies, to the Underground's premier cooking show. Cooking with a killer robot. Robot butter. Reheat your ovens, because you've got a very special we've got a very special recipe for you. Found the eggs. Awesome. Found the milk. Awesome. Found the sugar. Awesome. Did you need flour? Perfect. Great job. You need a bowl. Something, something. Ah. Most important ingredient. Human. So. I'm really curious if my, it doesn't seem like my, I just want to check something. Because it doesn't seem like my follower alert thingies are working, but they should be. I'm kind of curious about that, because I've gotten followers today, but I haven't seen the message yet. Have anything popped up on the stream while you guys were watching? You know, like blah blah followed my channel or whatever, because I haven't seen it. But then again, there's such like. My stream is in a tiny little window that I can barely see. Wait a second, couldn't you make a substitution? Something, something. What if someone's vegan? Heck of a problem. I've seen it all before, and I just wanna keep playing the game. Red button that says jetpack. Ring! Oh no, there's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have won. You see the huge button that says jetpack? Where's this? Like how? And why does my phone look like a picnic blanket? No! Get up there! I'm not gonna be able to do this. It doesn't matter though. Oh man, this is a real Toho shit. Except it's not. I haven't played Toho though. It's not my type of game. Well, I played Trigger Heart, Excalibur. What's her name? Shit. Stop throwing sugar on me. Sugar. I can't. Oh, speaking of bees, fucking bee movie. Oh god. I don't know what this is. No. Stop. No. Since you're best of me, something, something, toodles. But substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? So like, does this mean you use the human in the pie? That's kinda gross. Human soul, I mean. Go! Honey. Who are you, Winnie the Pooh? Bro, yes. Ah! I'm so tired, bro. I can't do this no more. Ring ring. See that building in the distance? That's the core. Source of all power for the underground. It covers electrical energy into. Yeah. We know, I'm sorry, Alfies, but. I should try one of those speedrunning strats. Thank you. where is Hot Flames? No, wait, what is his name? I don't never remember his. I remember what his name was. Oh god. Right, floor two. Flames Hotsman? Hots Flamesman? Hots Flamesman! That was Swedish, by the way, accidentally. Heh. I'm Heats Flamesman. Oh, it's Heats Flamesman. Okay. Remember my name. I love you, Heats Flamesman. In a few minutes, I'm just gonna start ranting in Swedish or something. I'm so tired. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm gonna buy hot dogs, only 30G. I wanna stack hot dogs, but money. Hot dog. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah. Dog. Apostrophe dog. It's short for hot dog. Hey, buddy. What's up? I'm gonna buy a hot dog. It's only 30G. H dog. Here you go. Oops. I'm actually out of hot dogs. Here. You can have a hot can instead. No, I don't have enough money for this. Alright up. You don't like hot animals, don't you? I know what you're gonna say. You're gonna say Toasty Bun. Toasty Bun. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? I guess it's just too lazy to clean it off. Dinner with the girlfriend. Stop. Stop! Oh hey, that makes me think of that video of that guy who celebrates his wife's birthday and it's like kinda creepy and kinda cute and kinda bizarre. Or more like very bizarre. I like that video. Eat up! Hop! 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 No bomb me. I'm not Bomberman. I know what happens if you buy a lot of hot dogs. I can do it. Just wait a second. Wait, oh, right. Yeah, they're orange. Thank Toriel, I can help. Wait, will Sam still be there? Have I missed my only chance at stacking hot dogs? Eat up! Hot, hot! How hot do you want it, Pyro? Please. Homestuck reference, monster. Okay. Because Pyro Base is a Homestuck reference, right? Yeah, I know, Pyro's. Oh, it's not too late. Okay, let's do it, son. Hey, buddy. Oh, wait. I can put all. Wait. I can use my boxes. Just wait a second. No. So. There we go. Now I can buy hot dogs. I wanna buy a hot thing. It's on the house. Well, no. It's on you. Here, have fun. Here, have fun. Here, have fun. Here, have fun. Have fun. Have fun. Here, have fun. What the hot dogs? How many freaking hot dogs do you have? Sans! Stop! Who's your boss? Is your boss okay with this? Stop. Stop. How high can you go? Stop. Does this ever end? Wait, it can go through the screen, right? Oh god, it's gonna take a while. Oh. 30 is just an excess number. 29, no, that's fine. 30? My arms can reach that high. I'm gonna do it. I didn't do it! Oh, I didn't need to. Oh, I'm about to push. Well, we're approaching the end, so whatever. I can keep it. down that way. Set up his lab. No, what's down that way? Oh, right, it's the frying pan, I think? Or the apron, I don't remember. Do I need it? The fry pan I don't need, but the apron maybe? But I like my invisibility thing. I guess let's do some other playing first. Have fun mowing the lawn! No, I know it's autocorrect or whatever. You guys have weird phones. Human? There we go. You're hurt! Let me help. Ow. Let's hug, I guess. Maybe not. Let's heal. Let's see the hot cat. Thunder! Your defense drops. Ah! See, I would've died there. Oh, wait, no, it's just there. Oh, I have the button.
Hi! It's Dr. Algae. This one's those kinda, timing based. See those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Okay, now press the third one. Hey, looks like you only need to press two of them.
Albies, what are you doing? Oh, Jay, my favorite. Hey. Going backwards in the game. Goes against the, what's it called? You know, if you're going on an adventure, you're always supposed to go right. Like, imagine the Lord of the Rings films, and they were going, left the whole time. It would be really weird. You get the feeling that they're going home. That's filmography for you. I think it's time to, I think it's dinner time. I'm gonna say and quit probably. 202 what? Minutes? I think I said hours before. I mean that. Oh god. Yeah, it's probably time for dinner. I have to go. Or maybe not? How's our face? What are you doing, Peps? I guess I'll keep playing. You need to review me. I remember Tokyo Mimu. That was the best when you were a little fella. I like Tokyo Mimu a lot. Like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around hotline right now. I know. Sounds scary, huh? Well, you stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Will I use face cam? I assume you mean cam. No, I don't even have a, I don't even have a cam at all. So that's not gonna happen. The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Oh. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is, like, mega embarrassing. We, like, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. It's okay, Royal Guards. Getting armor. Can't take it! You know, there's a Swedish meme that is essentially called Face Cam, and it's based on a video, and I'm not gonna show it because, you know, it's a Swedish meme, so it's not gonna be funny. But that exists. Man, look at the muscles. What if Aaron was here, man? This part is really easy when you know what to do. What? Oh, I didn't pay attention. Dude! I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you. Bouncing and waving our weapons and sick. O2, I want to stay like this forever. Psych! Gotcha, bro! Huh?
O1.
Yeah, bro.
Do you want to get some ice cream
after this?
Sure, dude! Huh. Well, that was easy.
Oops, wait, how's the demon doing?
I can give you my best anime review.
I actually wrote a really long review for my favorite series. And by really long, I meant it was probably like 5 paragraphs. And nothing more.
Don't do anything stupid, Peps. Are you Peps or are you Sans? I'm a bit lost.
I'm back. That is a dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacky skills have got this covered.
Are you serious?
Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton, reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Are your paps okay? Fortunately, our correspondent is out there, reporting live! Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report! Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you!
This is like me when I'm streaming. Wait, I'm streaming right now. Let's do, let's not do the dog, let's do the water or something. No, wait, let's do the dog. A dog exists somewhere! I can see the headline now! A dog exists somewhere! Frankly, I'm blown away!
Yes.
What do you do? You gotta quick, dump cold water over your head.
Cute audience, awesome. Okay, well, that's not happening. Sorry, Metaton.
Look at his little ears, tiny paws, fluffy tail.
Wait a second. That's not a tail. That's a fuse. That's right! That dog is a bomb! Don't panic! You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet! Bombs!
There's an old game for the... Oh god, what is the system even? The Intel games system thing? That's called B-17 Bomber! And it's really wacko as you look it up. Oh my. Something something bombs. The present is a bomb! The basketball is a bomb! Even my words are! Brave correspondent, if you don't confuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes! Then you won't be reporting live any longer! How terrible, I'm sending something something. Ding! Don't worry!
I install a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now.
God.
No, go get him.
Darn. It didn't work. If it wasn't timed, I'll have more. Dog defused.
Great job.
Keep heading around the room. Is timer ticking down? I don't know. Okay.
Paps.
You gotta man up and, tell, Sans? Undyne? Tell Chloe? I have no idea. Tell Frisk. Frisk and help. Frisk always helps. Bomb defused. Don't you just love extremely agile glasses of water? Death Note! Refuse the game! It's Undertale! Alright! Frisk. Got you. Got you. Well done, darling. You decorated all the bombs. If you didn't decorate them, the big bomb will explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. It seems the bulb is going off. The bulb.
That's because while you were monologuing, I changed.
Oh no, you deactivated the bombs with your hacking skills. Oh, I'm so tired.
That's what I did.
Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. I don't know, it doesn't seem fair to these characters that I put so much heart into voice acting Sans the Papyrus, and now is this. I'm just word vomiting. But I do something. 8 viewers. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know it's kinda weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn... Never mind.
Good news is my eye isn't glowing. And the bad news...
Oh, it's really quiet in this room. Let's go! See you later, Heats... Flames man.
Ring. I noticed you've been kinda quiet. Are you worried about meeting Escort? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy.
Oh jeez. Your poor house.
I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile.
Sure, Alfie's. Sure. It's kind of weird how she can keep up a charade like this. I mean, she's a lot tougher than you think. I wouldn't be able to do this. Rifler 3, right? God. Oh, it's Muffet time. Hello. Croissant. Wait, is there no save point here? Or did I just walk past it? No. Is there no save point? Did it save automatically? Oh god. Oh, is this first? Alfie's here.
Ick.
Okay. No, it's okay. Sans is going to kill me. It's okay, Pep. Just tell him what happened. You understand. He's a good guy. I mean, he'll be mad, but he's not gonna kill you. Oh, did it. Oh, God.
No.
I'm so dead. Okay, well, that works. Hey, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but hey, do you want to watch Human Danger together? Yeah, sure. Really? How about before? Okay, yeah, it's probably really good. Thank you for spoiling the ratio. Yeah, you played the rent. Sure, it is your house. Forget to pay the rent. Wait, is it? Yeah, okay, this is where you're supposed to go. God, just do this and that. No, now I'm back at this again. Let's try to maybe. God, this is what happens when you play games when you're too tired. Are you squinting me? Okay, there we go. That took forever. Thank you, game. Let's see if I can do this. I won't be able to do the muscle fight.
I'm gonna stop streaming because it's 7 o'clock over here and I think dinner is just about to be served actually.
So I've gotta stop streaming, I guess. I'm gonna quit the game now. It is time. I'm so tired. And I wanna eat and go to bed. Wait, I'm just gonna put my little bear fella on the screen while I say goodbye. There you go. Oh, well, it's been a pretty good stream. I've had fun. And I'm glad people came and watched me. And I'll be back. I might stream again tomorrow. So, if you'd like to see that, you could follow me, here on Twitch. Or you could look at my links and maybe follow Twitter, my Twitter or Tumblr, where I'll also post a link. So that's the thing. But it's time to be to go. Thank you for coming. Like, especially you, Peps. Since you're still here, I want to thank you personally. Thank you, Peps. Here, have a Olaf. I don't know. Thank you for coming and watching my stream and everything. Thanks a bunch. Yeah, sorry, I have to leave. But I'll be back if you would like to watch more. Or, like, roleplay my chat or whatever you want to do. It's cool. Everything's cool with me. Except for spamming. That's kind of... But it's okay. So, yeah. If... Well, what was his name? If the other guy comes back or anything, like... Yeah. I hope he sees the links. Oh my! Yeah, that's right. Well, I gotta go. I wanna eat dinner. So, it's time.
Gosh, I've been streaming for so long. Jesus.
I need to cut down on my streams. Jesus. Like 3 hours max or something. Well, it's time. It's time. Oh my tutorial. Goodbye, Paps the Skeleton. Hope to see you again in my chat. Don't forget to follow and stuff. Have a good day, my friend-o.